In 2019, our lead pastor, Jonathan, motivated by a desire to help people who were living in significant poverty, took a trip to Uganda. On that trip, a bond was forged between Desert Vineyard and some vineyard churches in Uganda, along with the schools they run. The situation for children in Uganda is difficult. Most Ugandans survive on $1 or less per day. Uganda has the youngest population in Africa. The devastations of HIV/AIDS and wars have created a society filled with orphans and vulnerable children, many of whom rely on survival behaviors, including theft and prostitution. The New Beginning Africa Children's School in Kampala and Buikwe offer an education and exposure to Christ that would otherwise be unavailable to the children they serve. In addition, they promote community life and the empowerment of these vulnerable children. Pastors and staff at the schools are excited to invite a cooperative effort to accomplish these goals. We want to join in. Beginning next week, children in DV Kids will see a coin funnel in our lobby. All of the offerings placed here will go to sponsoring the Kampala and Buikwe schools. We want our children growing up in a culture that turns compassion into action, and they will truly be able to do this for Ugandan children. But more than sharing what we have financially, we want to have a mutual exchange that fosters understanding, humility, and respect, growing the love of Jesus among us as part of God's global family. Kids at the New Beginning Schools and kids from our church will have the opportunity to exchange letters and prayer requests so that they can get to know one another and be praying for each other. Watch for your children to bring home a special form to help them write to or draw a picture for a child at one of these schools. Then please return the letters to DV Kids, and we'll send them along with our offerings to Uganda every few months. How cool will it be to get a return mail postmarked from Uganda?